Thank you for joining me again on our Just Eat Intermittent Fasting Discussions. And today's question is, can I take appetite suppressants when intermittent fasting? Well, we need to appreciate the fact that intermittent fasting is about allowing the body to operate naturally. So, what will be the reason of taking appetite suppressants? Remember, we want to teach our body to switch that energy use from glycogen to fat. And by so doing, you will naturally reduce your appetite once you become fat adapted. When your body becomes efficient in converting fat into energy, you will then not feel the urge to eat. This is what happened with me. When I was still on the very heavy side, I was struggling with the feeling of hunger. I was hardly feeling hungry because my body had now found the keys to the fat pantry. So whenever I'm fasting, then the body will know what to do. The other thing to note is that we want to clean our body from other unnatural substances. Taking pills or shakes or medicine to suppress your appetite will be contradictory to the entire objective of intermittent fasting. Because if you are now putting in other things which are not necessarily natural food, then you might not get the full benefit of allowing the body to operate optimally. So, trust your body. Trust the process. Your body will go through the process of understanding that it has got enough sufficient food for you to rely on it instead of suppressing your appetite with external substances. Well, personally, I went through so many of those. In my book, if you remember, in chapter two, I've talked about my yo-yo diet roller coaster. Appetite suppressants, shakes, teas, everything that you name it. The benefits? Short term. When you stop, you go back. And would you want to live like that for the rest of your life? Do something that you can sustain. Do something that you will enjoy. Therefore, listen to your body. And allow the body time to heal. We succumb our bodies to so many things for many years. We shouldn't be impatient and try to expedite things through external usage of substances. Just allow the body to operate naturally. Drink your water, fast, and eat to nourish your body. Slowly, gradually, your body will get used to it. Now I fast on average for 20 hours minimum every day. It's been 3 years, and I fast for 20 hours or 22 hours, and my body knows. So teach your body. Teach your body and it will get the message. And as long as you've got stored fat in your body, you will not starve. Therefore, to the question as to whether you should take appetite suppressants, I would say it is not a good idea. However, one man, different things for different people, study of one. You might want to experiment and see how you feel about it. For me, I've made a decision that I am not going to use any appetite suppressant. Rather, I'll allow my body to operate naturally and optimally. I hope this has answered your question, and I'll see you again in the next video. Remember to share. Maybe someone else needs to hear this important message. Thank you for watching.